In this video, we will discuss how to remove the background from an image using Inkscape. Let's say we have this image, and we want to remove the background from this telephone booth. To do this, we'll trace the telephone booth using the pen tool. First, select the pen tool, and carefully trace around the telephone booth. The more time you spend tracing, the more precise your result will be. After tracing, use the node tool to refine your path where necessary. To learn about the pen tool and the node tool, check their detailed tutorial videos, their links are in the description. Once the tracing is complete, switch to the selector tool, select both the traced shape and the image, then right-click and choose Set Clip. You can also use the shortcut key Ctrl+M. As you can see, the background is removed perfectly. You can make changes in the traced image using the node tool, or you can release the clip, make changes, and then set the clip again as per your need.